Everyone, and welcome to class of Wi-Fi offload by Telcoma Technologies. So today, let's understand what Wi-Fi offload is. This is mobile data offload through Wi-Fi. We call it as Wi-Fi offload. So it is one of the implementations of using small cell technologies. So Wi-Fi offload is one of the implementation of using small cell technologies like Wi-Fi to provide data services to cellular users in a more efficient and economically viable manner. We have other small cell technologies like femtocells, etc. They may be employed for the same, but Wi-Fi is gaining more attention from the cellular industry to cater to the rising data demand of the users. Now, smart devices today, they are so designed that they are prompt the users to log on to the Wi-Fi network for data transfer with when one is in range as compared to cellular networks. So IETF, 3GPP, ITU, they all are developing standards, or they have developed standards for offloading data from cellular to Wi-Fi networks in more network-driven than user-driven manner. So we can see here we have smart devices, access network, policy charging and rules. We can see other clients, open network client. This is 3G mobile and 3G and 4G mobile, and this is Wi-Fi network. We have interaction gateway, ANDSF server, policy and evolve charging. Moving to the next, we have typical implementation of Wi-Fi offload, UE location cell 1, cell 2, time of the day not applied, and this is applied here, all users. We can have application YouTube, HTTP, UDP, Facebook, and we have given a priority to these, 1, 2, 3. So priority is as per the application. So Wi-Fi is a great fit for offloading traffic from mobile networks. Now 3GPP and Wireless Broadband Alliance, they have Wi-Fi offloading solutions and they are becoming real. Many network equipment manufacturers, they have already integrating gateways with 3G, 4G, mobile gateways, network products. Rather than requiring a new hardware, Wi-Fi offloading is totally based on 3GPP like they have enabled in the mobile handset with software upgrades. Large Wi-Fi networks are being introduced to serve locations where people do not move frequently. For an instance, broadband internet service with ability to handle offload mobile traffic is available at a growing number of residential, private business and public locations. Like we have growing number of hotels, airports, convention centers, libraries, schools, shopping center, healthcare, they are offering Wi-Fi hotspot. So this is what Wi-Fi offload is. Thank you so much.